Hello and welcome to a new video of my Unity MMO tutorial series, and in this series we continue the character save for Uma. Yeah, in the last lecture we created the character repository and the IO storage, and yeah, today we will add them into our service descriptors. So now we go to our program.cs in the master server and go to the config services, and we add the service descriptors dot add scoped, and we will add the I character repository and our character repository. And we also have to add our iAuth store, so we add it to Singleton. And it will be iAuth store and auth store. Okay, and now we have added the services for our save into the database, and now we can go to the server connection handler and create a new package handler. And this will be package handler communication package dot char request. And this will be public void handle character creation. And we have to put their client connection, and then we have the character creation request package passed object data. And okay, now we can start. So I will copy the logger.log information, and now we can type that we have an char creation request, and we can now say from auth store, and I have to declare a variable here, and we add two new fields, read only I character repository, and we call it character repository character repo, and we add the private read only I auth store, and this will be the auth store. Okay, we have to add them in the it's private, and we have to add this in the in our constructor, and we also have to add the I character repository and character repo and our IO store, and then we can say this character repo is equal to character, and this auth store is equal to auth store. Okay. And yeah, that's all we have to create first. And now we can say auth store array. We need to get the array, and we say connection.connectionID. And I need to add this one, sorry. And now we have a problem in our connection handler. Let me check. Yeah, let's check later. I will create this at first. And now we have to say if character repo dot char exists, past object dot char name, and then we can say I will copy the logger information, and we can say char creation something went wrong, and yeah, then we can say package parser dot pass package to stream, and then we can say new character response package, and we can say connection.writer, and we can say is valid equals to false. And then we can return. So we will return the wrong stuff, and if it's not, we can say character repo dot save character to db auth store connection dot connection id parsed object data dot char name. And we can add past object data dot UMA receive, and then we can copy this line of code, and we can say character was created successfully. And then we can send the package parser to stream, and we create a new character response package. And this package we will say is valid true. And I have to add the connection.writer. And let's try to build. I don't know why I have here no I guess I have to go to our store. And I forgot to make this our store to public. And the interface, I think, is not public as well. So we have to add a public in our auth store. Then we try to build, and as you can see, the error is gone. Okay, I think that was all for our character creation saved to the database. After this, we can go to the client and check if can go to the can go here and say on the character save if we get the response package, then we can. So if the is valid is true from the character response, then we can go to the next menu. So we can we will do this in the next lecture, I guess. Okay. Thank you for watching. If you like my content, don't forget to subscribe me on Patreon and leave a like or write it down in the comment. If you have any problems, you can join my Discord server and you can write it down in the comment as well. See ya!